really freaking corny right now.
Yes, I am. The jokes are getting better.
I'll see you later. That's
all right. Awesome.
Just a piece of popcorn kernel.
Come on.
This one.
Yes.
It's going up right here.
Yes. You stuck other things up your nose besides
and this
that.
One. Of course.
Booties from
it's gonna go up the other side. Okay. This is gonna look weird.
We've been to his Halloween party.
I got a second. I hope you like this. Okay.
Got it.
This is what's gonna happen.
Are you good? Are you good?
I'm gonna push really hard with so much pressure that they're going to enter the tear ducts. Right about here. That's why I said you gotta move close. I'm gonna push even harder.
Are you close, baby?
They're gonna slide up the nose.
Well, you know.
Under the skin. Until they pop out the eyes. Are you ready? Are you ready? Here we go. It's a demonstration of mind over matter. He doesn't mind, so it really doesn't matter.
Good answer, good answer.
Brothers and sisters, please welcome back all the way to Grand Rapids.